Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Gina. I'm going to be working in my Margarete collage journal, and I'm working on week 42. So this week we need something with a bit of pink, money, something you see in the sky, something from the post office, something found in the library, and bonus is lines. So, let's see what we find. But first I see I need to cut off some of this from the other side that's peeking through. So we'll get that done through real quick. Maybe. Oh, it doesn't want to cut off. It's that thick border from last week. There we go. Okay, so we'll start with something from the library. And I printed this off. This is from Victoria Designs. And it's Vintage Library, I believe. Vintage Library. So we're going to glue this down on the background. Get my magazine. I need to cut this off. I've been using this for a while. It's getting pretty grungy. The night I'm up. I hope that it's bright enough in here for you. It's, what is it? It's 3 a.m. I'm gonna do this and then maybe I'll be able to sleep out. We'll see. So this is like the library where you would go, you know, search for your book. Where it would be a library card thing. I thought that was pretty cool. Oh, darn. I didn't get it all the way to the bottom. Oh, I hope I could peel this off. I printed it on really thin paper. It's not coming off. Oh, it's really stuck. Oh, great. Oh, no, 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 no. Stuff from the other side is coming off. I have to glue it down better. It's just peeling right up. Look at that. Let's do this again. I just stick it down here. Okay. Do that. Okay, it'll be bumpy in some places, but that's okay. Now, I'm going to come around here. I'm going to put some glue under this thing. I thought that was so sticky last week. Apparently, it wasn't as sticky as I thought. Hmm. All right. Let's cut this out. Card catalog, that's what those are called. I couldn't think of what that thing was called. I already have. The lumpy bumpies from the other side. Be wondering if I got it right side up. Okay, so for something with a bit of pink, I cut out these two little pictures. She's got a little bit of pink on her dress, and there's a little bit of pink in this hill. Since it's October, I cut those out. Something you see in the sky, I cut out the little crow to go with it. And there are some bats and some birds. Okay. The next thing was something from the post office that's behind there. No, something from the library. Okay, something from the post office. I cut out some, I got some of my stamps that were kind of, I didn't have creepy, but these, well, that little guy's creepy. Oh, he's creepy to me. And then I don't know what you do with that little tool, but that could be, and then... So those are gonna go on there. Oh, money. Got this. And then lines, I don't know. I thought maybe I would try to do something with this cord. So I kind of figured out that I would put this down here. So I think I will go ahead and glue this on here. I'm just gonna use my ATG. This shouldn't take very long at all. I thought I would put these right here. And then this is going to go behind them. So let's put some glue on that. Stamps can go right side up. Right. I think I got everything up a little bit higher than I was thinking I would do. Right here. Yeah. Okay. That one needs to go under, and it's probably too late. Okay, so then for the lines, I kind of thought I would come down here. And I want to do black. Or if I want to do this color here, which is kind of all messed up here. I think I like that color best. I don't want it to just really stand out. But I thought I would do three of them across the bottom here. Twisted up. Okay, so we'll do the center one first. And we're just going to staple it. Punch that again, so let's punch it first, because once I get the staples in there, I won't be able to. I get a drink. Oh, excuse me. There we go. There's one. I got kind of lower than I was thinking, but I gotta go around that hole punch there. My good fabric scissors, I think. I don't know why I'm coughing all of a sudden. Yeah, why don't I get a label and put the date on a label in the center of those? Life is good. How's that look? No, that's too springy with the flower. Look at that. do this one right here. This one will work just fine. Okay, so today is October 10th. Center maybe? Probably don't need four of them. We have our something with a bit of pink, money, something you see in the sky, something from the post office, something found in the library is the background. It's kind of hard to tell now, I've covered it up so much. And the lines is my string down here. So I'll hold it up so you can see it better. There we go. Thank you so much for joining me today. You have a blessed day, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.